So what would have happened if Pat Metheny had been in Big Jobby instead of Ritchie Sambora? Let's find out. Let's ask John. Ready, John?
Thank you.